Hello, hi everybody. I am G.K. Kautam Kaliba. Here we will discuss about struggle against caste system. In our India, there is a number of castes. In our country, there is a caste-based people's very life. They like very much to explain their caste, anything each other. But there is a lowest caste, higher caste feeling is so that is very difficult to say explanation, and that is not correct for the management manage the caste system. So in our country, there is a struggle against caste system. The Muslim invasion further increased rigidity. Basically, the caste system was introduced as the need of the society. So in present, it has become outdated. It no longer suits the present society. Thus, almost all the social reformers and saints are against it. This is why they had waged a relentless struggle against it. The greatest reforms who undertook this mission of eradicating caste system from untouchability. They were Raja Ram Mohan Rai, Swami Dayananda Saraswati, and Annie Sen. Raja Ram Mohan Rai was greatly influenced by Christianity and European liberalism. He thought that there is need for radical reform in the Hindu religion and rid the Indian society of the evil caste system. And to achieve this, he established Brahma Samaj in the year 1838. So it opposed caste distinction and discrimination. Brahma Samaj movement was a social religious reform movement. It stood for universalism and love. After the death of Raja Ram Mohan Rai, Brahma Samaj was divided into many different parts, such as Sadharana Brahma Samaj, Adi Brahma Samaj, Veda Samaj, and Prarthana Samaj. At present, Brahma Samaj is a spent force, but it had rendered useful service to Hinduism in three ways. Number one, it did much to eradicate social evil like sati, child marriage, polygamy, and caste system. And two, it prevented the conversion of Hindus to Christianity. It purified the popular religion and